When I first got into rock and roll, I got a lot of my stuff, cassette tapes, from a little place in Tupelo called Christian Supply, MXPX, Skillet, 90 Pound Wuss, Squad 5-0. I was hooked immediately on Squad 5-0. Behind me, you see now is a vacant lot here in Tupelo. It used to be a building here called Megasports. Got to see Skillet play there in the mid-90s. They're from about an hour away in Memphis, very early in their career. Saw Squad 5-0 right here on this very spot 25 years ago. Saw them back in 2000-2001 at Sloss Furnace in Birmingham. So when I saw those guys on the bill for Furnace Fest 25 years after the fact, that I bought a cassette right here in this town and saw them at a place on this lot, that was plenty of reason, the only reason I needed to go to Birmingham for Furnace Fest. These guys should absolutely be a full-time touring band. This show became a top three show for me all time, and we go to a lot of shows. Furnace Fest 2023, bring them back.
We're going? Oh, hell yeah, let's go. Hey, what's up right now? Hey, let's get our steps in tonight and sing some old songs that are lots of fun, ready?
Yeah!
We're Squad 5-0. Do not adjust your set. We look exactly like our promo picture.
Thank you.
discussable, but listen. Listen, I don't know if people my age, I assume some of you are my age. Some of you have little kids, all right? I do too. My daughter's back there, Broadway, she's 23. See you waving. Thank you. I see you, because your sunglasses are stylish. That's how I saw you. Hey, can we try to get like, can we just get a little circle going, man, huh? Nice and easy for this one, all right? Okay, this is a song you can dance to. So let's just start walking it out like real geriatric real quick. Just geriatric. Stretch those hips, kids. Hey, young people, don't be afraid to get in there. You're going to win if they make contact. It's going to be fun. Just destroy this lovely place you're standing after that, okay? Right, help us out with one more new one. I had a very busy day in the classroom. On Friday, a lot of not loud kids had talking to Tavo. So voice strong a little bit. Any teachers in the crowd? Any teachers? Do your students know where you are? They should. You should tell them about your glory, okay? Tell them about your glory. I tell my students about my glory all the time. And they're like, you're so glorious. And I'm like, thank you for saying that. Kid that was born after 2005. That's so weird. What the world? What the turd? Sometimes I like to say, what the turd. Sorry about that, young people. Hey, guys, can we get rowdy real quick? Because some of us aren't as young as we used to be. All right? But I don't care who you are in the crowd tonight. If you're like, these young people, where them young people's at? Right there. These young people, these kids like 12. Look out. They're like 12. Okay? Or if you're old, like this guy. This guy's old, okay? I myself am old, thank you. But I don't care what the number in front of your age is. Right here, right in this field. Is this a field? Right here in this lovely lawn together. Women, children, boys, girls, everybody. We are the youth. We'll be right back. Percy just involuntarily gave me about three quarters of this. And I thank you, Percy. I too have this shirt. That's from Target. High fives. High fives. Hey guys, here's a song about being on the road. So time goes by. Let's sing it together. Starts off with a bass guitar. Here it goes. Heck yeah. Hey, can you do me a favor, guys? When this jive goes full force, can we all just hop up and down one? Get up off our feet. Here comes good. Everybody, let's go. 2, 3, 4.
I'm
as you can be. No, I weigh 200 pounds. You gotta be able to squat, son. Oh, side, okay. This thing does not skip to him. All right. What happens when they see him right there? Make sure to fall, right?
Close on my rings. Close on my pinky.